All right, Lindsay, thank you so much. Now straight to breaking news, where two people are dead after a crash with a train in Madison County. The Madison County Sheriff says it happened just after 8 this morning at 400 West and West 1150 North. It is near Alexandria. So we're reaching out to police to find out what may have caused that crash. We'll keep you updated.